my taxes on my car. And in California, my taxes were like 290 something. So what happened is I just moved like 2 weeks after I paid that. So I bought everything here for the drive across country. And
right.
I just decided, you know, basically, well,
yeah. Well, we got a letter from the state of Connecticut, someplace in Florida, where we owe back taxes on the Jeep.
Because I know, I had that happen too.
And that was ridiculous.
But you bought that in, Florida.
No, I bought that in Danbury.
Oh, you did?
The thing's 10 years, the car was 10 years old.
Oh, okay.
My dog has fleas. But they jumped.
You gotta do the.
She growls. Every once in a while, she growls at me.
She doesn't growl.
Well, when I'm playing it rough with her, she does.
Well, she's a pit bull, too, so you gotta watch that. That might come out sometimes. I love her face. She's a cutie. Yes, you like to kiss, don't you? Now you're gonna get me full of hair.
She's normally not that.
No? Yeah.